think the most difficult part is to collaborate. Really collaborate internationally, both science and commercial organizations and governments all at the same time, and putting aside all the differences that we have and trying to look at the space as being something really out of the earth, out to space, and that we really need to collaborate together in this triple helix style.